Hi, my name is Stacy, and I'm a student just like you, and I know how intimidating a blank page can be. This video will introduce you to some tools and strategies for writing and editing that will help you become a more effective and confident writer, whether you need to write an essay or an email. One of the best strategies you can use in the first stage of writing is really quite simple. Focus on getting your ideas out. Yes, relax. Very few people can write complete, clear, and concise ideas on their first try. Instead of worrying about special vocabulary, spelling, and grammar, focus on first getting your ideas from your head to the paper or the computer screen. You might want to check out our mind mapping video for tools to help you with brainstorming and organizing your ideas. It is important that each of your main points is supported with evidence and that there is a logical sequence. Once you have outlined all your ideas, it's easier to develop the sentences and paragraphs. The mechanics of writing can be frustrating, but there are tools that can help. Maybe you're familiar with some of them. My favorites are speech-to-text software and word prediction. Speech-to-text software, also known as speech recognition and voice-to-text, is perfect for students who feel more comfortable speaking their ideas rather than writing or typing. When you consider that most people talk faster than they write, it's not surprising that this tool is becoming more and more popular. Let me show you. Hello, my name is Stacy. You can even find versions for your smartphone or other handheld devices. There is another advantage of using speech recognition software. It minimizes spelling and capitalization errors. If you feel more comfortable typing your work yourself, but want a little extra help, you can use word prediction software. You might already be using a similar application when you text your friends. You know, that function that tries to finish your words for you? Word prediction works by analyzing the first letters you've typed and tries to predict the words you want to write. The more advanced programs created for academic writing will analyze the rest of your text and make more accurate predictions, even if you make a spelling mistake in the first few letters. In fact, some applications become more and more accurate as you use them, because they learn and adapt to each user. Both speech recognition and word prediction will enable you to use the words you want to use, instead of the words you just know how to spell. Plus, they can cut down on extra time it takes you to edit your text, because software rarely makes spelling mistakes. Most word processors will identify basic spelling and grammar errors, but more advanced editing applications will look at the context of each sentence to help you correct more tricky mistakes, such as homonym errors, like there, and there, for example. That said, it is still very important to review your work for clarity and flow, even if you're only writing an email. One great editing strategy is simply to listen to your text out loud, because your ears will be able to catch missing words or identify awkward phrasing.
Most of these applications have a text-to-speech option, which will read your text back to you.
So, now that you have reviewed your text for spelling and grammar, it's finally time to ask, are my main points clear? Could I use some keywords from class? Do I need to give more supporting evidence? Or would an example help? Remember, taking the time to ensure that your points are clear and supported can mean a higher grade. Finally, look at other writing resources available on this website. They might come in handy for school or work. See you next time!